floods here. Red and green Christmas? Christmas? Christmas, Christmas. There's the wreath. That's the first Christmas decoration in New York City. Look, look. That's Christmas. Love, have, nice day, and then the smile, smiling faces, rice. But it does get back to Christmas. Christmas? No? Come on. There's gonna be Christmas decorations here in just a second. Ah, sandwich, lamb, salad, Italian. But it does say Merry Christmas eventually. Hot dog, it's Christmas.
Here we go, Christmas.
See, can you see it? Christmas. Christmas, and it's holidays starting Xmas, if you like to say it that way, but really, it's pronounced Christmas. I'm not religious, but it's a secular holiday, I think. And hot food. Everyone likes hot food on Christmas. Merry Christmas, Spirit of Ratliff. All right, it's starting. Everyone's having a Christmas time. Everybody's having a Christmas time. Merry Christmas. It's 12 o'clock on Christmas Eve.
Yeah.
Right. Look at me, I'm fast asleep.
This is how it begins.
Because I'm agnostic, don't you see?
Wait,
here's
can you give us a clap
cutting.
You don't clap
I clap, so it cut.
Can you edit this so that people can, it's interactive and they can choose their own shots, like they push the screen and it changes the angle?
No. I wish I could. Because I don't have the technology at my disposal.
No, it's a mobile technology. They do it with an app or something.
Didn't we have what we get?
I don't know. I don't design apps, I'm telling you. I just think it would be more interesting if you did the special where, since we're shooting with two cameras, you have it so that if they watch it on their phone, they touch the screen, it changes the angle.
You know what, Ratliff? If you can do it, I'm in.
I'm not behind the scenes. This is just an idea. I'm helping you.
I'm an idea person. Like, I couldn't have come up with these two cameras. I'm pretty sure I did this by accident, but it felt deliberate. We're leaving. We're leaving. That's the one thing that they would ask to do. No, it feels like the main thing that you would be asked to do is leave. And that's what we're doing. He's still yelling out there about it might confiscate all the footage of me on an escalator. He's following us. We have to stay. All right. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas from the Pope. That's part of religious Christmas, but that's not my holiday. I like secular Christmas. It's all about Rudolph and Frosty and Santa Claus. Give gifts to friends and family. Hot food on Christmas. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. You need a special one for Christmas?
Yeah?
Cool. Christmas is exciting. Everything lights up. I like the weather better. It might snow. Any day it might snow. You get gifts for your friends and your family. They give you stuff. There's different songs that you listen to every year, and you only listen to them during that time period. And nah, I don't want to see Aladdin right now. I want Christmas stuff. New York feels like Christmas. Like, once it gets a little bit of a cold snap, everything feels like Christmas. This feels like Christmas. You feel like Christmas. You feel like Christmas. You feel like Christmas. You feel like Christmas. Everything's Christmassy, and it's great.
Feels good. It's like
it's too sunny. I hate that. Ah, hate that.
Ugh. I hate this bright, shining sun. Like, that's just like, there's nothing Christmassy about that.
It's really sunny when it snows.
That's the worst kind of snow. You get snow blindness. Ah. Sun is an unwelcome guest on Christmas. It's sunlight needs to be covered by clouds. It needs to be broken up a little bit, diffused.
It's horrible.
There's nothing less that says Christmas less to me than direct sunlight.
Summertime, I hate you so. Don't don't know where you came from, but I wish you would go away from here. Next year I hope that you'll steer clear. Let the winter time stay forever. Endless winter. Let the winter time stay forever. Endless winter. Endless winter. Endless winter. Endless winter. Endless winter. Endless winter for me. That's how I like it to be. Winter time, it feels so good. Get all bundled up, I wear a furry hoodie. I'm feeling so frosty. Endless winter, endless winter, endless winter, endless winter. Someday soon I hope the sun will die, and we'll all be huddled up around the fireside, drinking cocoa and singing songs. Cause winter time is where the fun belongs. Forget about sunscreen, forget about the bleach. The best of times are when it's 0 degrees. If you're like me, you'd rather shiver than sweat. I want endless winter, and it's what I'm gonna get.
Wish the sun would go away and never return. That's my wish. That's my Christmas wish.
I want the money. That's all I want. I want more money. Money, 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 money.
And you want me to say Spirit of Ratliff before we begin everything?
If you forget to say Spirit of Ratliff in the beginning, just say it anytime throughout.
Also. Spirit,
I'm
just.
I have a medium from here.
All right.
Are you a medium?
Yeah.
I'm gonna lie.
Spirit of Ratliff, it's the holiday season, and one way that you can get around when you're in New York City during the holidays or during any time of the year is using public transportation. That can involve buses or it could involve trains. We're gonna go on a train down in the subway. The subway doesn't really have a holiday spirit, it's just practical. And I wish it were better. I love public transportation. I think public transportation is great. I think it needs to be better. I was featured in a news story earlier this year where I was trapped in a train and I went crazy, according to the press. I just tweeted a bunch of jokes and that got reported as being insane. It needs to be better, everybody needs it. There we go. Got an unlimited Metro card. I just filled it up yesterday. I keep it in a magic wallet. That's where I keep my Metro card for easy access. So you can take it out, put it in, bop, it's there. Take it out easy, bop, it's there. See what I mean? And I went crazy according to the press. Place it in, lay it on the strap, close it, open it again. How to do that? Crazy.
Take a red train for Christmas decorations, the Christmas ornaments.
Is it Christmas?
It's Christmas. It's Christmas. It's Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you, dog. And Merry Christmas to whatever creature is in there. Are you a dog or a cat? I don't know. Caged creature. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Christmas reaching for Christmas. Uh-oh.
It's a Christmas train.
Okay, put it on. Ah, it's full. Get on. Oh. Oh. All right. It's a nightmare. Oh, Jesus. It's a nightmare. The train. You have to run past all the different cars because they're full. Lights not working in here. This is an older train, which I guess could have its charms, but this is the sound of sadness. They should play music in the trains, I think. Christmas music. Christmas time in the subway. It's Christmas underground, as well as on the surface. Something along those lines could be a Christmas song about, like, Christmas when you're underground in a metal box. I don't know.
Stay clear to close doors, please.
Is it Spirit? What? They just said Spirit.
Spirit? Who said that over the announcement?
Yeah, the guy.
Spirit?
Spirit?
Yeah, I kept telling you.
Spirit Rally?
Closing doors?
Spirit Rally?
Next up, Spirit Rally?
Yeah.
think this, I think we're in here. Christmas outside. Everybody go out for Christmas. It's so sad that I have to use these when it's Christmas. And I put on these sunglasses because it's so bright out. Ugh. Ah! I hate the sun.
The sun is ruining the holiday season.
Bah, humbug!
No! Bah, sunbug!
The aging process is changing me.
Turned 40 this year. It's the first Christmas as a 40-year-old man.
What do you think is going to be different about that?
I don't know. 40 times better? That's the hope.
40 times better than 39?
It'd be amazing if it was 40 times better than last Christmas.
So you were saying, did you have a good last Christmas?
Last Christmas was good.
Ooh, a dog.
Ooh, a dog. So the thing is, like,
I'm not an atheist because I think that's the same form of, like, I know what's happening. Nothing. Whereas I think a true agnostic is, like, I embrace the mystery. I embrace the mystery of the universe. Everybody thinks they know, it seems like.
Not you.
Not
you
me. Know. I know I don't know.
But that's what I know. Everybody knows something. But what I know is that I don't know.
What do you know?
What do I know? What do you know?
I don't know much. I thought, I used to think I knew.
Yep.
But I didn't know. Now I'm just kind of confused.
Doesn't it? But it's okay to be confused. At least it's true. And that's the spirit of Ratliff.
Can you say that again?
And that's the spirit of Ratliff. But the second time's more fake.
Say the whole sentence, though.
It's okay to be confused. And that's the spirit of Ratliff.
Well, don't say it like an asshole.
You're going to use the whole take where I say it four times, aren't you?
Wait.
It's okay to be confused.
Hold on. Rob, you're in my shot, Rob.
It's okay if Rob's in the shot. He loves his shot. It's okay to be confused. And that's the spirit of Ratliff.
No, you gotta say it like you beat it.
But I'm pretty sure
We've been
Rob's gonna.
The promos.
I'm pretty sure Rob's gonna use every. There's no point in me doing it.
Do it for a promo.
It's okay to be confused.
Remember the promo for when. Don't interrupt him, Rob.
Nobody knows.
Stop talking.
Hey, squirrel, squirrel.
Where?
Oh, get it. Get that squirrel.
Where?
On the tree, right there. That's a winter squirrel.
Where?
It's okay to be confused and not know why we're here and not know what the point
Rob,
is.
Rob, you really have to stop.
Keith really hates this. Rob, it's okay to be confused. It's okay to not know why we're here. Nobody really knows why we're here or what caused anything. I think that's the way it's probably, it's either doesn't matter or that's the way it's supposed to be, that we're supposed to be confused. I don't think we're supposed to figure it out. We're supposed to figure out something, but not the whole thing. It's created as a big puzzle, or else it's not created. It just happened.
That was good.
But just and that's the spirit of Ratliff.
Right? No, I stepped on you.
It's okay to be confused. And that's the spirit of Ratliff.
I don't know whether I'm going to cry or fall asleep.
What is it, Statler and Waldorf? I want to lie down on that guy. Give me a shot of me doing that.
Oh, boy.
No, where's the other one? Where's the other thing? Like that? Am I doing that? I can't see this side. Is that right? Rob, am I doing it right? I don't know what this arm looks like. No, that's right. You're right. That's it. Right?
It's okay to be confused. And that's the spirit of Ratliff. All right. You got the shot?
No, not yet.
I know you've got the shot. It's okay to be confused. And that's the spirit of Ratliff. All right.
Let's head over towards the skating.
Hot dog, it's Christmas. Hot dog, it's Christmas.
I gotta put my phone in airplane mode so that I don't get distracted.
Are we filming?
Yeah, we are filming. Oh, why don't we get a really pretty shot of Connor lifting up all the leaves, running in circles.
I don't want to lift up the leaves, so I feel like I'll feel itchy, but.
Why'd you do that?
It's the spirit of Ratliff.
It's snowing.
It's snowing.
Have you lost your marbles?
It's snowing.
The man lost his marbles.
No, look, Keith.
Oh.
It's snowing.
Oh. Yeah, it's snowing.
It's snowing. It's a miracle. It's snowing on Christmas. Feels great.
Hey, look, it's Santa and his elves.
Look at that. And look at this. There's a snowman. There's a reindeer. Look at all of your favorite Christmas friends. Everyone's coming in together. Come on, you guys, let's go. What's everyone heading towards? Christmas? All right, let's see if I can get between these bikes. Oh, no. Ah, no thanks. Not unless it's a Christmas ride. I think we're almost here. No, just for Christmas. Christmas airplane, delivering toys to girls and boys everywhere. Here we are, Central Park Christmas time fun. The ice skating rink. It's only here during winter. That's Christmas. Jib. Jib, jib, jib.
Have you guys met the Christmas tree?
No.
Come on, let me introduce you.
Hey, how are you doing, tree? Are you having a good holiday season? When do you think Christmas starts? That's right, November 1st. That's when the Christmas season starts. What's your number one Christmas wish? Great. Now sing a Christmas song. Fantastic. See you later.
Welcome to Trump Woman Break in Central Park. Before we go on to the ice, I'd like to review some important safety rules. On behalf of the Trump Organization, welcome to the rink. Have fun and skate safely.
Now people are going to start going on the ice, skating. You see them? There they are. There's footage of me online ice skating, so we don't need to film anything new of me skating. If you want to borrow that footage and show it, it's archived.
You ever think about
No, not now.
Like not at this exact moment or not in general? Is that a touchy subject?
Yeah.
Okay.
All
right, I'm not going to pry. But I'm curious.
Do you want to start an attempt at doing the video from this spot?
Because we're not going to talk about you.
Not in the special, no.
Can we include me asking you?
No, I'd prefer not.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm not going to talk about the thing I'm not going to talk about.
Don't even do that. I don't want any of this in it.
We put the part where we're not going to have the part.
From this point on, anything.
Yeah, we'll have this part, but we won't have the part from before.
I don't want to include anything that's going to make people unhappy.
Close-ups. Wait, we got to get weird close-ups.
What's that? Season's greetings and happy holidays from human beings. All human beings. Yes, it is Christmas. Thank you for agreeing with me. Merry Christmas, everyone. Merry Christmas to you.
Bah humbug! Christmas is only weeks away and I've already got too many bills. But I'd love to have a new car.
But Mr. Scrooge, you can! The Jefferson City new car dealers are having a Scrooge car sale. Buy now and make no monthly payments till next March. You can have a brand new car and money for Christmas too.
Buy now, no payments till March in Jeff City.
Those Jefferson City dealers really have the spirit.
And bless them, everyone.
everywhere.
Here we are. Jib, jib, jib. Jib, jib, jib. Jib, we have a jib. Jib, we have a jib. We rented a jib. We rented a jib. We rented a jib to film all the jib shots. It's a jib shot, people. Jib, 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 jib shot. Here we have holiday cookies, 2 for $3. Harvest cookie, gingerbread cookie, holiday season, holiday cookies. Great value.
Wait, give me a...
Spirit of Ratliff.
No, not that.
Spirit of Ratliff. That's a Spirit of Ratliff. If it's a holiday, why not have a holiday cookie? 2 for $3, harvest cookie, gingerbread cookies, a great deal for the holidays. And it's a sign that the holidays are happening. Some people say it's too early, but everybody likes them. And it's part of what's great about the holidays is cookies. Holiday cookies, that proves it is the holiday season. I was right.
It's a good jib.
Good jib. That's a good jib. Jib, 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 jib.
Can I try doing the Christmas is the best with this walking?
Sure.
November 1st, 6 a.m. That's when Christmas begins. It's happy Halloween all night long, and then you throw those pumpkins in the garbage bins. Christmas comes but once a year, 2 full months of Yuletide cheer. You got November and December, and the reason is clear. It's 'cause Christmas is the best, and that's fine with me. I wish we could have more, like a year-round, always open Christmas store. You know what I like, and I simply adore the most wonderful time of the year. But when it starts to snow, I say, well, hey, that's nice. I like a big old blizzard and some slippery ice. I like to drink eggnog. I like candy canes. They call me Mr. Christmas. Yeah, I changed my name. Hurry up, Christmas. Oh, pretty please. Thanksgiving dinner's like a Christmas tease. You know, I really can't wait to open all my gifts. I'd rather quit my job than work a Christmas shift. You know what I don't like? I don't like New Year's Eve, 'cause when it rolls around, well, I can barely believe that I will have to wait another 10 whole months to get that holiday feeling that I really want. Christmas comes but once a year, 2 full months of Yuletide cheer. You got November and December, and the reason is clear. It's 'cause Christmas, yeah, 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 Christmas. Oh, Christmas is the best.
My name is Bane. I don't do a Bane imitation, but if you just can't be heard, then you'll sound like Bane. Batman, I brought up an airplane, blow it up with the people in it. Batman, I broke your bag, do you remember? Batman, do you remember when I broke your bag?
What?
Ow!
All right.
That's good. We've got to introduce this.
All right, so it's the Spirit of Ratliff. Now, I have a GoPro camera attached. But Keith forgot the helmet, so I have a dog harness that I put on my face. But I have to lean back a little for it to look right. Is that right?
You look great.
Now, are you wearing it this way so people can get the Spirit of Ratliff from your perspective?
Yeah, so now every time you wish people Merry Christmas,
Merry Christmas.
That's how they feel about Christmas.
Yeah. Perfect. Perfect. Merry Christmas.
Merry
Christmas. Hey, dog. Merry Christmas to you, dog. Ooh, I'll say Merry Christmas to this bus driver. Huh. Hey. They love each other. I love Christmas. Christmas kisses. Christmas kisses. Christmas kisses. That's Christmas kisses. I love Christmas. I love Christmas. Merry Christmas, everybody. Merry Christmas. I think everyone had a good Christmas. Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Happy holidays! Merry Christmas! Hey! Season's greetings! Happy holidays! Happy holidays! Merry Christmas! Hey! Merry Christmas! Everyone's having a happy time. Everyone's friends when it's a holidays time. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas to everyone. Merry Christmas.
season's greetings. Ho, ho, ho. Everyone's invited to the Christmas show. Happy New Year. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
I'm agnostic. I don't know what's going on.
Sad now. Behind me is former site, F.A.O. Schwartz. People looking in there, there's nothing to find. They're just empty. It's gutted by men with money.
There's so many happy memories in here.
Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong. Welcome to our world. Welcome to our world. Welcome to our world of toys and going around. Welcome to our, welcome to our, welcome to our, welcome to our, welcome to our world of toys. Bong, bing, bong, bing, bong, bing. Ugh. The monsters with money who ruin and wreck things in New York City are among the worst people in the world. This is a store where Tom Hanks danced on the piano keys in Big. Why don't you want to keep that alive? Why don't you want to keep that a place? Makes me sick. But somewhere, an unhappy person with too much money has a little bit more money. Scumbags. Scumbags, and what's in their bags of scum is just more money. Everybody wants more money, more money, more money, more money, more money. Give me more money, I like my money, I like my money. It's disgusting.
Close the toy store down. I want to make more money. I want more money before I die. I want the money. That's all I want. I have enough, but I want more. Money, 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 money. Money, 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 money.
It's Christmas, and no one wants me today. No way. Every other day of the year I'm feeling great, 'cause everyone wants me, but I'm a pizza, I'm a pizza. And there's one thing you can say: no one wants a pizza on Christmas Day. 364 days a year, pizzas for dinner, pizzas right here. Everyone's ordering pizza pies. Get a whole one or grab a slice. But when Jesus has his birthday, that's when pizzas have their worst day. No one wants a pizza on Christmas Day. No, 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 no. No one wants a pizza on Christmas Day. And I'm a pizza.
Now it's time to head out of Manhattan towards Queens, where I live. And we're going to put up my Christmas tree in my apartment.
That's the thing. They know how to play to broadcast a human voice so that you can hear it. But when they make the announcement live over the speaker to say that there's work being done on the 7, transfer here for that, it's just murder. And that's been a joke for decades. It's been a joke for decades.
Just like the New York subway system has been a joke for decades.
Even if they just had signs up that always let you know when the trains are coming, I'd be less annoyed, because the not knowing is what drives you nuts, you know? Just the not knowing.
I'm excited to put my tree up. Yeah. there's been some years when I haven't put a tree up because my apartment has been cluttered or I've been busy. But I'm always very happy when I can do it. Like the years when I'm able to actually make it happen, it feels really great. I really like it. And I think it ends up looking pretty nice.
Are you okay with us putting your address in there
especially? No.
What about your stop?
Let's avoid specifically showing which stop it is.
Why?
Because this will live, I want to live there for a long time. And I could end up
you plan to live there?
Forever. If I can't, I'll live there forever.
What would prevent that?
Rent going up, me not making enough money.
What about if people found out where you live?
Yeah, that would ruin it. Is that me? Is that my phone? Hello?
This is a Flushing Main Street bound 7 local train. The next stop is
52nd
Street.
Please?
I can't tell if that's me. Is that sound of birds? I think that's my phone.
How was your year?
My year was good, I thought. How was your year, Keith?
It was a rough year.
Rough year?
Yeah, it was a rough year for me.
Sorry.
It's okay. Work is harder than I would like to work.
Yeah.
I'm old this year. It's the first year where I feel like I lost my youth.
Oh no.
Maybe I'll be able to get it back?
Nope, it doesn't come back.
You don't think it comes back?
Hey, you gotta hold on to it. It's like, sand.
My age or time?
The time is like sand.
Time is money.
Yeah, time is money. And money ain't funny.
Yeah, so that was, it's been a rough year.
How about you, Rob?
I feel like I've grown older also this year.
Yeah.
I'm tired. I didn't get enough creative stuff in my own pen, or even not creative stuff, just life stuff that I'd like to get done.
Yeah.
Time runs out. Even when I've been working in a way that I don't feel nervous about whether I'm going to survive or not, I feel tired because I don't have any time to do anything else.
Yeah. Oh, this special will reinvigorate your spirit.
Okay. What are you looking forward to next year?
Next year? I don't know. I kind of thought that this year would be the year where I would start being more successful. I had that thought that it could happen. Now I think maybe next year, but then there's a part of me that thinks maybe that's just what unsuccessful people think about. They just think about that forever until they realize that they either realize it or they don't realize it, but they eventually run out of time. All right, here we go. Whoa! Oh, it does look like the opening shot of Heat, kind of, right?
Richard? Give me what? Give me what you got!
I mean, that movie is the most fun.
Thank you. So now I'm gonna take off my shoes to respect your house.
You wanna play this? This is Crocodile Dentist?
Yeah.
Take turns pressing down T.
Ready?
Alright. Now, Keith, you want to take a turn?
What do I do?
His press R2.
I'm Rob.
Rob? Yeah, I know your names.
So what happens wrong. If I press the wrong one?
I don't know. Okay, now, Rob, do you want to take a turn now?
I'm Keith.
I know.
You're Rob. Let's try it again. Press this.
Alright. Now, Keith, do you want to try it?
His name's Rob.
It's a great game, right?
I think you're the one who's doing it.
No, I'm not.
One more.
Here, we'll set it on the table. We'll all play it. Now, welcome to my home. And most years I put up a Christmas tree. It's a small Christmas tree, but I put it on this table so it feels like a big Christmas tree. And I, I set up a tablescape of all kinds of Christmas stuff. And some years, last year, I didn't have time to put it up. I was busy. Lots of things got in the way. I think the year before, I didn't put it up either. So it might be 3 years since I put this up. But I like putting it up. I hope you like watching it. Did I put it up last year? I can't even remember. Maybe I did. It's hard to remember. And I'm wearing a Christmas cam so that you can see what it looks like for someone, I guess, slightly shorter than me to, if they were decorating the tree. Now, I guess it would look like what it would, like if I had a baby and I carried him in a baby Bjorn, that's what it would look like. It's like that point of view, right? Because it wouldn't really, if you were actually this height, the arms wouldn't be that high. So that wouldn't really be your point of view.
It's a wide angle lens though.
Oh, maybe so. I don't know. So let's get decorating.
All right, take this out. That's where I keep all my stuff for the George Lucas talk show. This is a bag just full of other bags. This is a thing that I use when I go to get groceries. And then this is a empty suitcase. It has another suitcase in it. I think the tree is mostly in there. Christmas, 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 Christmas.
Maybe that's it.
Oh, this isn't Christmas stuff at all. For 15 years.
One more.
What?
One more.
Pass the tree for
Rob, stop it!
What
did I do? Yeah, one
more. Tree for 15
years. No, now.
When? I have this tree for 15 years.
Not while I'm giggling, please.
Stop giggling. Are you rolling?
Yeah.
You're filming now?
Yeah.
I've had this tree for 15 years.
What?
I've had this tree for 15 years.
This is my Christmas EP that I did with Mikey Erg. And you can buy this on Bandcamp if you go to Connor Ratliff and Mikey Erg. It's the soundtrack to The Spirit of Ratliff. You can't get it on vinyl. This is the only vinyl copy. So let's go ahead and we will play. This is the song 40 Years of Christmas. Because I'm 40 years old. And this goes through all of the past 40 years of Christmases. It's a fun holiday tune. Here we go.
40 years of Christmas, soon it will be 41. Time moves quickly, but Christmas is always fun. We begin in 1975. Jaws is a movie, now I'm alive. 2 years later, Star Wars fun. 3 years later, Ring It One. 3 years later, Dragon's Lair. Video games are all I care about. Wuzzles and Garfield, tears for fears to shout. Junior high school, freshman year. No more toys, but lots of Christmas cheer. Mike Dukakis, Gulf War I. Ross Marrow, it's Christmas fun. Welcome to the 90s, flannel and grunge. Baby on Nevermind, taking the plunge. AOL and CompuServe. Naughty and nice, you get what you deserve. O.J. Simpson, Star Report. Tamagotchi, Supreme Court. Here comes Napster, music's free. MP3s under the Christmas tree. Year 2000, Y2K. Osama bin Laden took the towers away, but he could not take our Christmas cheer. Giuliani has no fear. Gulf War II, ho, ho, ho. Hurricane Katrina, no, no, no. Here's Obama, yes we can. Things are looking brighter in Christmas land. Twitter, Facebook, Amazon Prime. Everybody's Christmas is now online. Bernie Sanders, Donald Trump. Holiday turkey, big roast rump. Christmas is coming and we're all gonna die. Don't give me no problems, don't tell me no lies. Just throw some more tinsel on the Christmas tree. Give me some eggnog and then scaraldi. Fa la la la, ho ho ho. 40 years of Christmas, here's a 40 more. Fa la la la, ho ho ho. 40 years of Christmas, here's a 40 more. Fa la la la, ho ho ho. 40 years of Christmas, here's a 40 more. Fa la la la, ho ho ho. 40 years of Christmas, here's a 40 more.
sounds warmer on vinyl. I'm sorry, that's the only copy that we have on vinyl, but you can hear that. Like, you can hear the difference. Like, it sounds just warm. But I guess the digital's, I mean, we recorded it digitally, so I guess it shouldn't matter, but.
You're the perfect amount of arm hair.
Thank you.
Yeah, I like your arm hair.
Like a good healthy amount.
Yeah, like not too much, but not too little.
It goes good with your watch. Keith has pretty hairy shoulders. Take it off, Keith.
That's a lot.
Thanks. Let's see. Keith, I mean, Connor might be winning.
I definitely.
Yeah, I got that. I got a lot more of that, though.
I got a fair amount of that.
You don't got that.
Yeah.
You should put it like that.
Yeah. Mine's, you got a couple of darker ones, but overall.
I like how Connor's shirt matches the tree.
You know, one thing I do.
What?
Just go like this.
You get a hair.
Like sometimes you get one. I got two. But it's like, Merry Christmas.
Don't do that. Keith, really don't do that. It okay. Makes me so upset. Find it and get it.
Keith, do it another again.
It really does not make me happy at all. I don't know why you would think that would make me happy.
Because it fills it out.
I'm not putting any hair in intentionally, and that's what you did. I would never do that. I'd never be like plucking my own hair and throwing it into the tree.
Not plucking, it's just rubbing.
Okay, now we're into the real magic. These are ornaments I've had since I was a little kid. Here's my Linus.
Let me just get this.
Spirit of Ratliff.
Yeah, can you just look at camera? Spirit of Ratliff.
Spirit of Ratliff.
So we're gonna put the star on top of the tree. Not completely finished. I need to get more lights for it. But I think I should probably turn these lights out for it, maybe, right?
Yeah sure.
Full effect. This will be the final finishing touch, decorating the tree for 2015. Spirit of Ratliff. Here we go. I'll put the star on the top of the tree. It doesn't fit. Oh well.
Just like that? You're not gonna give it a bite or like?
No. I forgot it doesn't fit. Just put the star back in the container. And that's Christmas. That's Christmas. That's Christmas.
It's a song about Christmas. It goes like this. Well, I don't care what you know. Snow and ice and snow. It melts away until tomorrow. Melts away like pain and sorrow. Comes right back before you know. Snow and ice and snow. Life is suffering, life is grief. Life is awful, life is brief. But now it's Christmas and that feels right. Ice and snow and snow and ice. Frosty snowman, ho ho ho. Red nose Rudolph, go go go. Jingle jingle jangle jing. Jangle down the Christmas tree. Down the chimney, up the street. Christmas stockings on my feet. La 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 la. La 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 la. Christmas dinner, Christmas meat. Eat a bird, the bird you eat. Christmas pudding, Christmas pie. Christmas secrets, Christmas lies. Leave the cookies, leave the milk. Santa Claus, he knows your guilt. At being naughty, being nice. Knows all your dirty alibis. Wrap the presents, wake the kids. Radio playing Christmas hits. Like deck the halls and fa-la-la. Kringle, kringle, Christmas law. Christmas sheriff, Christmas jail. Christmas prisoners drink Christmas ale. I don't believe in Jesus Christ, but there ain't nothing wrong with being nice. I don't care what you know. Snow and ice and snow. It melts away until tomorrow. Melts away like pain and sorrow. Comes right back before you know. Snow and ice and snow.